like the kind of panicking from the first half to the second half?
No, we are not panicking. Although we didn't play according to the way we thought. That was what affected us in the first half. But when we came in, we went back to the training room the first half and we came out to fight and retain our
okay, when they scored you first, how was your intention in your team? You knew that you would equalize, right?
Yeah, we had that confidence that when you score, so we are going to be the best.
Okay, now that you are first leg 1-0, second leg 1-0, how do you see that is the change in the game that you play today?
Yes, there's a change because previously, with our own pattern, we used to play up, but our coach is not taught us how to keep it on the ground. And so, equally, the opponent knows how to work the ball. So that was the same to go. So we are matching ourselves, one to one, the same pattern.
Yeah, tough game to say.